Reported today in The Verge. Nvidia's new leaked Shield TV boxes accidentally go on sale early at Best Buy. Nvidia's new Shield TV Pro and Shield TV streaming boxes have both already thoroughly been leaked by various online retailers, but things aren't stopping there. Some Best Buy locations are already selling the new Shield TV boxes ahead of the rumored October 28th launch, via 9to5 Google. Photos of the new Shield TVs have already been posted on Reddit, and The Verge has confirmed that at least one Best Buy location had the devices out for sale, although Best Buy's system there refused to allow the sale given that the release date hasn't arrived yet. The Best Buy sale seems to confirm all of the previously leaked details of both the smaller, tubular-shaped Shield TV and the Shield TV Pro, with the largest changes coming in the form of a new Tegra X1 Plus processor, updated remote, and support for Dolby Vision HDR and Dolby Digital Plus surround sound. With all the leaks surrounding the devices, it shouldn't be too long before Nvidia formally announces the hardware, although at this point, it's hard to say what else there is to announce. For more on this story, visit the news article link.